Yes. Yeah. Since I was a kid, since I've been studying, the only thing I want to do is work.
So at the age of 21, I started working. I didn't want to work, but I should give this credit to my mother. Like, she pushed me. I told my father a long time back that I want to earn good money. So he always encouraged me.
Yes. I don't think there was any rule regarding whether you want to be a housewife or whether that was never an option.
My life relies on my job. Definitely, it's an sign of freedom.
Of course, freedom to shop, yeah. That's the only thing I'm working for.
If you're working, you're definitely independent, whether it's financially or it's mentally or emotionally. I feel you're independent in every stage.
Stability, it gives me independence, it gives me freedom, it gives me security.
It gives me the ability to disagree with my boyfriend, my partner, my family, because somehow the financial independence that I get from my job, it gives me the power and the confidence to say no, this is not right, this is right, this is wrong, and I will do what I want to.
It's a very scary thing to even think about not having a job.
Okay, I'm not gonna die, of course, but yes, I'm gonna die. You know what I mean?
No, I will not.
I remember my maternity period when I was on leaves. So 3 months were a very tough time for me to only stay at home. Though it was a very engaging period with my baby.
I will leave my job only if I want to leave it, not at someone else.
I can't think of a situation like that.
No, never.
See, I have two reactions. Short term, very happy. Yay, I don't have to go to work. Long term, I think I'll be slightly disappointed.
You know, I may be cribbing about it every day. Think, oh God, there's so much work, there's so much stress. I don't want to work. Thinking about it right now when you just said it like this, I don't think I can do this.
I think you get a feeling of kinship when you see so many women working.
This is in my own entire career, this is the first organization where I have in the boardrooms or in the senior leadership meetings, more than 50% women.
I am in the events team. We are also encouraging women participation in our events.
Being women, you are habitual of doing a lot of multitasking at the same time. So that comes naturally in your work.
I'm surrounded by females. I have a team where there are beautiful females. They have children, they are married. You know, they're leading such a beautiful life. They are independently in each and every sense.
Though there is no biases when we are looking for the truth. It is a proud moment to look a lot of women around and seeing them, leading such important functions.
And I think VC Circle should change its name from VC Circle to VC Women.
Trust me, I have asked Shubhi to get in some more guys, yeah. It's actually a women-dominated company right now. You will see a lot of women coming here working, but as soon as you will see them, bearing a child or whatever, they would not want to continue further. So financial freedom is actually a very long way, but it's actually the new freedom for women.